All I ever wanted was to be a pirate. Guybrush Threepwood, pirate in training. When I first arrived on the island, I was lost. I had no one to turn to for help. When Guybrush first came to us, he was frantic, one-eyed Frank, pirate leader. He didn't know where to begin to become a pirate, so we helped him out. The pirate leaders were great. They told me what to do, who to talk to, and where to go. I'm almost done with the 3 trials. I don't think I'll have any trouble finishing.
Sure, we are taking a risk on Guybrush, but taking a risk is what pirating is all about. I think it's will be worth it.
Do really pirates really help each other out like this? Pirates do. Oh, welcome to the Monkey Island demo from 1990. I'm your host Bouncing Bit. Enjoy. So here we are with a 21-year-old demo version of Monkey Island, The Secret of Monkey Island, the first part. It's a 16 color version, so you might be wondering why I'm playing it. The cause for this is because I recently came across some special editions that were released a while ago, and they were on sale on Steam in the summer camp, and I just wanted to go back and have a look at the old version, because I played the first Monkey Island 20 years ago, 20 years ago, yes, and wanted to have a look at the demo because I never played it. And I want you to have a part of this and enjoy it. Hope you enjoy it. So I'll just go around and have a look at all the places I've been visiting before. So here we have the Scum Bar. I think that's an in-game joke for the system that was used to create this adventure. None shall pass. That's a troll in the original game. I think he's at a different position. Usually you came in from here and then you enter the scum bar. That's the first thing you do. And the troll wasn't there, so I'll just talk to him. See. Hi, I'm Larry Threepwood, and
I don't care who you are and what your business is, you shilling, skiving sliver of scum. No one gets by until they say the magic words.
So, okay, he turned into a Russian troll somehow. I'll go with this one, I think. Pretty, please.
Not these magic words, you pedantic, brutified pinhead. The magic words. Ugh.
I'm back, and
you again? Listen carefully. I'm not letting you buy until you say the magic words.
Oh, maybe this one. These ones. I want to be a pirate.
Nothing. No one gets by until I hear the magic words.
Okay, this wasn't correct, obviously. Usually, Guybrush says this phrase in the game very often. I'm back, and
you again.
Okay, we know this already. Okay, I know. Okay, let's try this one. Pretty please, with sugar on top.
You're obviously more dense than I gave you credit for, you degenerate dumb doodle. So I'll make it easy for you. Seek the fortune teller and the prisoner. They can tell you the magic words.
Oh, okay. So, I'll do that and leave you alone. Maybe. Maybe I come back later. But first I want to have a look in the scum bar. Whoa. Okay, that's the first sound effect of the game, I think. And no music in here. Okay. I don't want to come between a pirate and a scrog. Besides, this is only the demo, okay? I don't want to talk to him in this demo. I'll catch up with him in the real game. Okay, maybe I'll do that and play the Special edition. I don't know. I don't think it's wise to wake a sleeping pirate. Okay, so this one's sleeping too. Many sleeping pirates in here. He might get mad and fight it. Oh, he's only in the demo. Okay. So the humor they put in the real game is already in the demo. So this one's spinning. I can't talk to him. If this was a real Monkey Island game, he'd probably want to talk for hours. But this is only the demo. So I'll leave him alone for now. Okay, I'll do that. I think they are busy. Okay, these two are, I think, in the real game sitting here, and they are also busy. Okay. I think there's one pirate in the real game that's advertising other games, and this one might be it. What's this? Okay. Bowl of mints. Oh, Groggo mints. Ah, Groggo mints. I think I know what to do with them. First pick them up. I just take what I need. I'm not a pirate. Yet. Okay, but maybe we will become one if we play the full version of the game. Yep, it's a Groggo mint. Okay, you might notice that this is written out. It's just text and not icons like you're used to in the special edition or the later version of the game. I think the first version of the game had this written text, and later on they insert icons. Oops, okay, I want to enter here in the kitchen. Ah, and that's also one thing they changed here. There's no cook and no pirate leaders. And the curtain. Usually there's a curtain. And the kitchen is further away. So, okay, this looks like in Maniac Mansion. The blood and all this stuff. Maybe it's a side hint on that. It's some sort of meat substance. Okay. Go with the meat substance thing. And what's this? I think it's full of that foul stuff pirate drink. That's Grog. Arr. And the pot, of course, I need it. Maybe not in demo, I don't know. Someone cooked a head cheese in this. Okay. Head cheese. Ah, okay. My favorite riddle, the seagull. It's a bit tricky, at least for me, so you have to push this plank here, and after the third time you're able to pick up the fish. Just try if I can do it. I can make it on the first attempt this time. Yes, okay. Usually it takes me 4 or 5 attempts to do this, but this time I got the meat and, or the fish, the red herring. And there's nothing else here. So, okay. I know, okay, as I played the full version, and this might be a spoiler, in the full version you give the red herring to the troll, so I'll just do this. Use. That doesn't seem to work. Okay, maybe I should give it to him and not use it with him. I'm not hungry. You will be very well. What? Okay. I don't know all the English words. So let's just head into town. Okay. Further into town. Ah. Let's just see what this guy says. Talk to the citizen of Millie. Excuse me, but do you have a cousin named Swan? Actually, I don't have one, but no, but once I had a barber named Dominique. Close enough. Let's talk business.